has captured Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
You get it, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. Sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise. Charlie, the chief has the left flank covered. Recommend
covering fire!
You got me? Did anybody see him?
Whoa!
Neural interface. They'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.